Well, what a way to end your vacation. A woman flying home to Dallas from Tampa discovers that her suitcase is shredded. And not just a little bit, it is a mess. No one can say where the damage happened, but it raises the question, what do you do if something like that happens to you? News Channel 8's Chip Lisowski went in search of answers.
When you check your bags before a flight, you count on the airline to get your bags to the destination and get them there in one piece. But this is how Kristen Horobin's bag looked after arriving home from Tampa on an American Airlines flight. At Tampa International Airport, we don't hear about mishaps like that very often, but Jan Black, a volunteer here, recently dealt with two.
Well, when I had two in the same day, same afternoon, I thought, that's really strange. Maybe the weather's causing them.
Whether it's the weather or not, most passengers admit first priority is getting to their destination safely. Number two, making sure their luggage gets there. Elizabeth Thuo is here from Dallas.
Is it something that crosses your mind every time you travel?
Every single minute.
Why is that?
Because it might not show up, and that's going to cost us money.
Just about everyone has a story. Lila Peters from Newport Richie is the exception.
Never had an issue.
Never had an issue so far.
Knock on wood.
Yeah.
The baggage you check in is the airline's responsibility, so if it's lost or damaged, you need to file a claim as soon as possible. In the case in Dallas, the airline gave the woman a $3,500 check and a travel voucher. When I relayed that story to several passengers here, they were disappointed that the airline had lost their luggage. At TIA, I'm Chip Osowski, News Channel 8.